And two-thirds of the Hurt Fest is ready for tag team action.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match. And it's for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 439 pounds, the Scorpion and Gabriel Slick, the Hurt Business.
The Intercontinental Champion and Gabriel could reshape this entire tag team division if they click tonight.
Sure, if the Lock's actually ready for a partner.
The Street Profits will defend the Raw Tag Team titles here tonight against Damian Priest and Theory and the brand new team of The Lock and Gabriel Slade.
The Lock may have a new look and a new faction, but he's looking to carry over his previous success.
I, for one, can't wait to see if MVP's newest business venture lives up to the hype. That was showing great awareness of positioning, placing yourself between the ref and your opponent.
And he saw that coming from Montez. And he just saw some serious offense.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
It couldn't have felt good being shucked around like that.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. And that was a well-executed attack.
Brought down with the bulldog.
Hoisted up. Rolling into a monkey flip.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
And he's able. A dial stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to roll out of your
opponent.
Beautiful
misses it.
Firm control.
The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Saw that one coming.
Well, Nelson.
Kick. Nasty kick.
Charm hooks the leg.
Ooh. Did you see that? Propelled through the air.
There it is.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Stopped them in their tracks with a kick to the gut.
Caught in a bad position here.
Across the knee. Not much to separate your shoulder. That is aggressive.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
Bullseye!
is just terrible to watch. She's in so much pain and can't do anything.
What's he putting together?
And there's the Uranage. Landed him. And somehow Slade still has the energy to deliver impactful offense this late in the matchup.
Slade has certainly taken his licks in this matchup, but he is somehow within reach of victory.
Is doing everything in his power to counter.
Priest nails the crucifix powerbomb.
Evolution looks to walk out as champions.
Montez Ford with the frog splash out of nowhere.
Everyone is laying it on the line.
Spear from Dawkins.
And after all that chaos, the Street Profits retain their Raw Tag Team Championships.
The two newest factions in WWE, Evolution and the Hurt Business, look to make their mark by capturing gold, but ultimately, the champions' experience teaming together prevailed.
Not the outcome the Hurt Business and Evolution were looking for, but I'm sure this is not the last we've seen from them by a long shot.